Welcome to the Thursday of Holy Week. At one level, this is a day of joy and celebration when Jesus gathers for a meal with his disciples. But that meal is already overshadowed by the prospect of Good Friday. And Holy Thursday will end in the Garden of Gethsemane, when Jesus begins the experience of abuse and violence that will lead to his death. This week, as every week, we remember that Christ accompanies us as we too face abuse and violence in our society. And we focus today on those affected by abuse and violence, the victims and the perpetrators, walking with Christ and walking in solidarity with each other.
Healing rain is coming down, it's coming nearer to this old town. Rich and poor, the weak and strong, it's bringing mercy and it won't be long. Healing rain is coming down, it's coming nearer to the lost and the found. Tears of joy and tears of shame are washed forever in Jesus' name. Healing rain, so let it fall and take us higher. Healing rain, I'm not afraid to be washed in heaven's rain. Lift your head, let us return to the mercy seat where time began, and in your eyes I see the pain. Come soak this dry heart in healing rain, and only you, the Son of Man, can take the leper and let him stand. So lift your hands, they can be held by someone greater, the great I Am. Healing rain, it comes with fire, so let it fall and take us high. Healing rain, I'm not afraid to be washed in heaven's rain, to be washed in heaven's rain. Healing rain is falling down, healing rain is falling. I am not afraid, I am not afraid. Oh, healing rain is falling down, healing rain is falling down. Would you let it fall, let it fall? Healing rain is falling down, healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. Oh no, healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I am not afraid, oh, let it fall.
Father, we thank you, great God of grace, great God of love. We thank you, Lord, that you are upon us even this day. We thank you that we get to look upon you and be reminded that because you underwent suffering and because you underwent abuse, that we can stand today knowing that we can trust in the hope of who you are, in the hope of who you've been, in the hope of who you will continue to be on our behalf. We thank you, great God, that you saved us. We thank you that you are consistently with us, that you stand with us. And Lord, today I pray for every person who has been affected by abuse, whether they were a victim or a perpetrator, I thank you for your great mercies and your great grace that are poured out over us and that are poured out over them and that are poured out over the earth. We thank you, Lord, that you said in your word that the whole earth shall be full of your glory. And we thank you that that very experience of your love, that experience of your tender grace, that experience of your amazing, relentless, faithful mercies are just going to really just open over us, and we're really going to find ourselves stepping in new and deeper places with you. We bless you, great God, for the peace and the restoration and the healing that you are bringing over your people today. We thank you that you are a God of answers. We thank you that you're a God of breakthrough. We thank you that you're a God of love. We thank you that you're a God who just looks upon us and sees his love made flesh, his creation just carrying the breath of life. And I thank you that you are the God who is faithful to restore the very nature of your character over us. We bless you, great God of glory. We thank you, mighty God. We appreciate who you've been. We thank you, beautiful Savior, that you are the God we can trust to meet the perpetrators of abuse and violence against young people, women, children, and marginalized communities. We pray, God, that you are a God who is faithful to meet these people at their hearts and bring upon them the change that they need, the healing that they need, the restoration that they need in order to find themselves living as the people that you have created them to be and not in these places where their destinies have been robbed of them. I pray, O God, over the victims of these perpetrators that you just come on, O Lord, over them with this healing rain and just be a fresh cleanse upon them. I thank you, Lord, that you just bring restoration into their lives. I thank you, O God, that they find forgiveness in you, that they find healing in you, that they find restoration in you, that they find their identities beyond their trauma in you, because you are a God who underwent everything and has transcended everything that we could possibly go through so that we can rely on who you are over us. And we thank you, great God, that our full and knowing peace comes from you. And we thank you that as we look inward to find you in our hearts, to find you in our spirits, to find you present, to feel your presence near, I thank you that those will be the times that we are able to reflect in who you are. We thank you, we love you, and we appreciate you in Jesus' name. Amen.